รายการต่อไปนี้เป็นรายการทั่วไปสามารถรับชมได้ทุกวัย
Dear lovely fans, this is the fourth season of the show and we still believe that all forms of English are valid. Once you can get your point across, you have communicated with success. We are positive that millions of Thais have learnt a lot from our remarkable guests. They all have different levels of English and have shown us that it's the courage to give it a go that matters and it's okay to make mistakes.This show is like a big classroom. We don't want to leave anyone behind. English will therefore be dominant, but there will be some Thai in every episode to make new learners of English feel at ease. We always love to hear your constructive criticism to help us improve, but no internet trolling, please. Thanks for your endless support. It's time to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
สวัสดีคุณผู้ชมทั่วประเทศนะคะ You are watching Look Up English Room where you live, laugh and learn Right. Today's much anticipated guest is a fierce supermodel. She is the epitome of gorgeousness. We've been waiting for her for 3 years 3ปีที่รอคุณเข้ามาแล้วนะคะ Please welcome พี่สัญญาคูลิงค่ะขอต้อนรับพี่โนบิค่ะว้าว you have so many fans here
what a welcome thank you so much
you have so many fans you have so many fans here
thank you it's a pleasure to be here
thank you so much for your time
and I know we've been talking for like 3 years
yes we've been calling we've been like peep him
I'm sorry
you available now
no you know I travel a lot and every time you contact me I'm out of the country
yeah
so I'm sorry
okay so you just hang onyou are a little bit jet lagged today you told me
I am I just came back like a week ago
Okay.
But I had the flu and jet lag at the same time, so it's a little bit hard to recover.
Okay.
And you're lucky because I have my voice today.
Okay.
So it's good because if I don't have a voice, it's going to be really hard to, you know, it's going to be really hard to discuss things.
Yeah. So you're feeling great now.
I'm feeling great. I'm very happy to be here. Thank you.
Correct me if I'm wrong. You speak 5 languages.
I used to speak 5 languages. Now I use 3.So I used to speak German, Italian as well.
So 3 now.
Yes. So ich kann ein bisschen Deutsch sprechen.
Okay, but hast du viel vergessen?
Sie.
Schon viel vergessen.
Yeah. Schon. Ich habe alle die Wörter vergessen.
Okay. Wow. Is it difficult for you, like, you know, swapping between?
Swapping between languages?
Yeah.
No. It really depends on who I'm speaking to. So, you know, a lot of people ask me the most simple question, what language do you dream in?Like, it depends who I'm talking to in my dream.
Okay, okay. So sometimes you dream in French?
I dream in, sometimes if I'm arguing with my husband, I'm dreaming in French.
Okay.
Because he tends to like to argue in French, so he makes sure he says what he needs to say.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, and I speak in English, so I make sure what I need to say, and we're not misunderstood.
Okay. Do you know what I did this morning?
No.
I Googled you.
Uh-oh.
So I love Googling people. It's my hobby
what
now.
What did you find?
สิ่งที่ลูกก๊อฟ Google พี่สอนย่าตอนเช้าแล้วเจอเลยที่มันเตะตาลูกก๊อฟก
็
เลยก็คืออะไรรู้ป่ะหลังจากสอนย่าคูลิ่ง IG ก็คือสอนย่าคูลิ่งรวยWow! What a word! Right? So people basically just like type these words, Sonya Kuling Rui. Why?
I never Googled that before.
Seriously, that came up? Like,
okay.
So you're rich.
It depends what you call rich, because rich can be, you know, you're happy and satisfied mm-hmm. with what you have. It can be finance, it can be wealth, and it can be health. So I feel wealthy.Let's say.
That's a good answer. Now, you are gorgeous, you know, you have a really beautiful, you know, son, a lovely family, and you are successful. You seem to have the whole package.
Okay.
From your point of view, you think you have the whole package?
Let's say, you know, you have certain dreams and expectations in your life, And have you reached it? Some people feel that they have reached it. For me, I'm always having goals. So my other goals would be, okay, if I've reached financially, I'm happy, I have a happy family, I have a son. Those were my goals back then. Now I have new goals. Mm-hmm. So each time I think it's good to live your life where you always fulfill your goals. Mm-hmm. So you never get bored. So I would say I am happy, I am satisfied, but there's always new goals to reach.
Can we end the show now? That is a really good answer, see?
But it's true though, you know, you can't really define wealth or satisfaction or anything, because otherwise you could just end your life right now.
Yeah, and you have new goals every day, so it's just, right? Your goals, I mean, they keep changing.
They keep changing, and then as long as you reach them, you reach one and you want to go for the next.
Okay, you are wearing so many hats right now.
I am.
Tell us everything. Okay. So what are you doing? What have you been doing? What have you been up to? Tell us about some of your latest projects, please.
All right. Well, as you know, I still do Le Khan work in Thailand. And lastly, you've seen me on TV as a mentor of the faith. Mm-hmm. But I also share my time between Thailand and abroad, because I do work in America as well. So I've done American TV series. I've done UK TV series. Last project that just came out was a French film. Mm-hmm. And it was aired in Paris in February, called Paradise Beach. And then I did a TV series with Steven Seagal that was just changed into a film. So I'm going back and forth between Thailand and abroad. Also, my husband and I, we have a production company that nobody knows about.
Okay.
We've had it for so long. We do production here in Thailand for top French commercials. So all the French commercials, they come in what we call above line. They come with a director, they come with a storyboard, and we give them everything below line, meaning the location, the studios, everything like that. So it's like a production house, but mostly for French commercials and French films, called New Moon Productions. Nobody knows that.
Now they know.
I never really promote any stuff like that as well. And what our family does is we own Luma Health Insurance. I don't know if you've heard of Luma, but that's what we own. So, and then between my husband and I, we have solar power plants. We produce films and invest in movies for France and for America. One of the latest films that my husband did is called Papicha, which is on the road to the Oscars, actually. Whoa. And we have our premiere in Thailand on the 17th of October, which you'll probably hear about. So there's lots of projects.
You're busy.
I am busy. On top of that, being a mom, being a wife, and a polo player. And I'm trying to play polo on a professional level as well. So I compete around the world in tournaments.
Okay.
So that's a lot of hats.
Yeah, okay, so you're busy. You've been busy. Now we understand. Now we understand. Yeah, I thought I was busy, but no, I'm not. I'm not busy. No, you are. You're busy.
But do check out one of the commercials. It's actually very famous. And then when you look at it, you'll know that we did it. I mean, you won't know, but I'll tell you now. It's the Yves Saint Laurent Black Opium. Black Opium, the perfume.
Okay.
Yes.
So your company did that?
Yes, we did that. All shot in studio in Thailand.
Okay. No. Just to give you guys some rough ideas, okay, of the term supermodel. Back in the day when you were called, well, you are, to me, you are still like a supermodel.
Who says were? There's no were.
Is and am. Can we talk about like the past just really quickly?
Yes.
Now, back in the day, how many like modeling jobs would you land daily?
A lot. It was really quite a lot. There'll be a couple. I might do a photo shoot right after school and then do a fashion show. I mean, it was going on so much. Hence, my parents decided that I need to get out of Thailand to actually get an education. So they sent me to England. But little did they know, every weekend I was out in London. I was signed with Storm Agency, the same agency that Kate Moss was. We worked the same time. Every weekend I was working in London anyway. So, So I landed quite a lot. I worked a lot. During Fashion Week, I would always do most of the shows. It'd be 10 to 12 shows per Fashion Week. I'll do three or four shows a day.
And what were, the requirements of being a supermodel at that time?
Well, of course, you had to have certain kind of facial, characteristics that they like, i.e. a little pretty, on the prettier side.
Presentable?
Presentable. You need to have the body. You need to be able to have the the willpower to get all that work done mm-hmm, as well. Mm-hmm. It's not easy. People might think that working in the industry is an easy job. You get your makeup and like, no, there's a lot of things that mm-hmm, are involved. Mm-hmm, so mm-hmm, acting is one of my favorites as well. Okay. I used to do 3 Le Cons in one go, ended up in hospital several times because I would shoot 1 Le Con during the day and then I would shoot a film from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. and then I'd be on set again at 8 a.m. Uh-huh. And this went on for months and months and months until I ended up in hospital.
You're a workaholic.
I was. Now I can manage my time a lot better.
Okay.
Pick and choose.
Okay. All right, let's just go for a quick break now. Okay, after the break, we'll talk about everything.
Okay.
Okay, you okay with that? You're
not
jet lagged to talk.
No. I took a lot of vitamins. I'm
okay,
ready to go.
Okay, great. Okay, let's go for a quick break now. Don't change the channel. Yeah. All right, we're back. Yeah. Last time Piluke was on my show, I asked her to choose one adjective, one word to describe you.
Gosh.
And you know what she said?
I forgot, I heard it.
Okay.
But I forgot.
A witch.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good. You know what a witch means? It means I can produce magic and miracles can happen. Because that's what a witch is.
Yeah. Okay. A good witch. Not a wicked one.
Okay.
I wanted to do the same. Choose one word to describe Piluke for me.
Right now?
Yeah.
Ah, wait, I'm jet lagged!
See?
Hardcore!
Did you want to be a model?
Did you want to be famous?
Did you want to
life? No. It actually happened by chance. I was 13. I was walking in my school car park and my then manager, she contacted me. She came up to me. She came to me and she said, would you like to do a commercial? And I was like, oh no, no, I can't. I need to call my dad. And my dad works in advertising. He's an executive. And so I called him. I said, Dad, there's a commercial going on. And can I go to the casting? So he called the office to make sure that it's legitimate.
Mm-hmm.
He had his friends in the office. So it was legitimate. So I went for the casting and got the job straight away by chance. And that's how my career started because it was for 7-Up and it was the first time they launched 7-Up in Thailand.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So that my face was plastered all over the country and on posters, you know, back then when people had
that was huge.
Back then when people had posters that you can steal off from the little shops.
Back then, all right?
Back then
when people had posters, all right?
Only a few years ago.
Yeah. That was huge, actually. Was that life-changing?
So work came, you know, nonstop after that, people knocking on my doors, asking me if I wanted to be Miss Thailand. And my mom said, have you seen her? So, I mean, lots of people came from magazine covers, Le Cons, everything, to the point that, okay, my mom was like, you need to leave.
Okay.
The country.
Okay.
That's how it started.
Okay, great. And then you went to the UK.
And then I went to the UK.
And you studied there, you know, you had a life there, a great life,
I
presume.
Yes, I had a very good life in studying in London, you know. My parents spoiled me. My sister and I had our own apartment next to Hyde Park. So life was good. We had good friends. Everything was good.
พี่เข้าใจยังซอนย่าคูลิ่งรวยอ่ะมันมาได้ยังไงพี่เข้าใจยัง
มาได้ยังไงคะ No but you know there were so many things that I was let's say privileged enough to enjoy and I don't regret it and but I never take any of that for granted and I always appreciate everything I have
okay we've heard a rumor that you preferbaths to showers.
That's true. That's terrible because then it looks like I'm wasting water, but no. I take long showers as well, so maybe baths is less water.
Okay, great. Okay, right. And we also found some pictures.
That is in the middle of a polo game,
mm-hmm.
and that is my polo horse, Tormenta, which means storm in Spanish. So that's during a polo tournament, a ladies' polo tournament.
Mm-hmm,
and as you can see, my everything that I have there, including my saddle, is purple. It's my favorite color.
Okay.
And the saddle pad has an S on it. Okay. It's actually custom made for me.
Okay. And is that thing called like a what? Like a harness? Is that a harness?
It's a bridle.
Yeah.
It's called a bridle.
Okay.
And then the saddle and my helmet and the saddle pad there. Everything is in purple, including the wraps on the legs.
Uh-huh.
Because it's my favorite color.
Okay, and you were looking at someone.
I'm looking at a ball.
At the ball, okay, okay. And the horse is like.
The horse is going forward. What else?
Okay, great.
Mid gallop. Very dramatic. It's moving forward, and there I am. Where's the ball? It's coming. I'm gonna hit it. Something like that.
Something like that. Okay. Whoa, you're just wonderful. You know that,
right? That is my favorite thing to do of all time. And that's the only thing that does not make me money.
Okay,
that's
okay.
Washing money down the drain. That's what makes your hair go like this, because it's so expensive.
That's the reason you work hard.
That is the reason why I work really hard.
Yeah, okay. What are the steps if I want to, like, what are some of the steps if I want to ride a horse right now?
Oh, you want to ride a horse right now?
What are the steps? No, I'm fond of horses, but I don't think I can.
First, you learn how to get on.
Ooh.
Getting on is very important. You need to get on the left side of the horse.
Why?
Because that's how horses are trained. So if you try to get on the other side, it might buck you.
Oh.
So.
ขึ้นมาฝั่งซ้ายด้วยนะ.
จับมา. You start with your left leg, and then you put your right leg round.
Okay.
ใครที่จะไปขึ้นฝั่งนู้นอาจจะโดนดีดตกได้.
Okay. และตอนนี้เราขอเชิญม้าเข้ามาเลยค่ะ.
Yeah.
ว่ารายการทีวีสมัยก่อนไงถ้าพูดปุ๊บและตอนนี้ทีมงานขอม้าค่ะ.
ขอโทษนะคะ. เป็นไปได้นะคะเพราะม้าพิมพ์สามารถเข้ามาในนี้ได้. My horse is very well trained to come indoors.
Look, your horse is well trained. We are aware of that, but our studio is too small for your horse. That's the problem.
No, I have two other horses that are trained for films. So they can come indoors. They can go up an elevator. I did a show that they went up on the 23rd floor of Centara. Okay, my horse was perfectly fine and calm.
You should have asked.
You should have. My horse could have come here.
Seriously, you know.
I'm serious.
I always tell them, look, let's just be adventurous, be creative, be whatever. And then they're like, look up, เกรงใจแขกบ้างเหอะเพราะเราจะแบบพี่ซันย่าเอาม้ามาด้วยได้ปะคะคือเราไม่ได้รู้จักกันแต่ว่า can you bring your horse please
so he went up on the 23rd floor of Centara. My horse was so chilled eating away, and I'm standing next to the horse, but the hotel staff were panic. They didn't let me take the horse into the elevator without the vet holding a syringe to knock him out, just in case he bucks, they just shoot him.
Just to like tranquilize him.
They had to hold him. Bok, tukon ka, calm down. My horse is fine. You guys are panicking. Staff, like,
ma, So that, hang on, that's the first step. Then what's next? So if I learn, once I learn
okay,
how
so
to
you get on,
then
you need to, you know how to hold the reins. Mm-hmm. So the reins and the horse's mouth is what is, you need to have the right feeling. So if you pull too hard, the horse will hurt.
Mm-hmm.
So you need to have the right contact, which is what we call contact mm-hmm. in your fingers.
Mm-hmm.
So a right contact depends on the horse. Some horses need a bit more contact, some need less. So you need that contact, and you need to get it to move,
okay.
to walk. Walk, trot, canter, gallop.
Okay.
Four different steps.
Okay.
That's my son. So that's what my life is when I'm home.
Okay.
I have a very, very naughty, cheeky monkey.
Mm-hmm.
I think he was born to torment me. Because I swear I pull hair when I'm with him. He's very naughty. He's very intelligent. He started walking since the age of 8 months.
Mm-hmm.
So he hasn't stopped since. He can swim. He plays tennis. He snorkels in the sea.
He has the whole package.
And he's not even four.
Yeah.
So he's really, really hyperactive. So all day long, we need to create some kind of activity for him to
do. And that's how he sleeps?
That's him wanting to go with me on one of my trips. Where, can I go? And he put himself in my luggage.
Okay.
That's cute.
Okay, that's really sweet. Okay, I have more questions for you.
Okay.
Now you have to be quick.
Let's go.
Okay, this is what you do on the FaceTime all the time. You tell people what to do, and I'm telling you what to do. So be quick, okay? Answer these questions as quickly and truthfully as you can. And it's a speed quiz. How tall are you really?
170.
Okay, the heaviest you've been in your life?
57 kilos.
Okay, the difference between models today and in the 90s?
In the 90s, we were much better. Which?
Okay. The similarities between yourself and Kendall Jenner?
Oh, well, I would love to look like her. I feel honored. And I still look just as young as well with all these lovely products.
If you could create a mobile app that no one else had access to, what app would that be?
Oh my God. I don't know. Horse riding on the go.
Okay. Like Uber Eats.
Uber horse.
Yeah, Uber horse. Okay. The reason horses make the best pets.
Because they listen to everything you say. You can control them with your feet.
Okay. Okay. The thing that people closest to you nag you about most often.
Stop talking.
Okay, a thing people say that really pisses you off.
Stop talking!
The way you imagine people get met and he sees you.
The most beautiful girl in the world.
Okay, and the way you imagine your husband sees you.
Oh, the most sexiest girl in the world.
Alright! Okay, ไปเบรกเลยนะตัดปุ๊บตัดจุดเบรกแล้วเบรกเบรก
Make yourself at home.
Make yourself at home.
Make yourself at home.
เคยเห็นตามหนังค่ะเวลาเขาพูดกันเวลามีแขกมาบ้านเขาก็จะใช้คำนี้พูดกันทำตัวตามสบายเหมือนอยู่บ้านตัวเองค่ะ
คิดว่าทำตัวขี้เกียจเหมือนกับอยู่บ้านตัวเองเลยค่ะชิลๆอย่าไปสนใจใครอะไรอย่างงี
้ทำตัวให้สบายเหมือนอยู่บ้านตัวเองค่ะก็เวลาเหมือนใช้บอกแขกที่มาเยี่ยมบ้านนะคะ
ทำตัวให้เหมือนอยู่บ้านซึ่งเวลาเราอยู่บ้านนะคะเราจะทำตัวสบายๆค่ะ
Able Active 3D Treatment สวยพร้อมทุกสถานการณ
์ All right, we're back! Yeah! Well, you know what I just did?
Uh-oh.
Because I Googled you this morning and I haven't Googled you know, myself. And okay. I just did that. And this is weird.
What did it say?
ลูกกอล์ฟพิมพ์ว่าลูกกอล์ฟขึ้นไปอันแรกขึ้นว่าลูกกอล์ฟขนาดทิพย์อันที่สองขึ้นว่า
ลูกกอล์ฟราคา
ลูกกอล์ฟว่านี่หมายถึง
นี่ราคาแต่
หมายถึงลูกกอล์ฟที่เป็น like golf ball ป่ะใช่ป่ะเนี่ยก็เนี่ยลูกกอล์ฟขนาดทิพย์ลูกกอล์ฟราคาลูกกอล์ฟ IG ลูกกอล์ฟสู่ขวัญพี่สู่ขวัญ was on my show
โอเค maybe the price of a ลูกกอล์ฟ ball
ลูกเข้าไปดูลูกกอล์ฟราคาดีกว่า
เท่าไหร่คะ
1,900 ก็ยังโอเคอยู่ขวัญแท้นั่นมาแบบชิค so you love dancing
I do.
You're fond of dancing.
I do.
You still dance?
I used to take a lot of dance classes and, you know, competitions when I was younger. So I don't dance on a competition or professional level like that anymore. Mm-hmm. I dance, you know, on tables mm-hmm. if I have a drink or so, or on the beach.
Ooh. And is your husband fond of dancing?
He's not a great dancer, but he loves to dance when he has a little drink.
Okay, okay. And of all your friends, who would you define as the best and worst dancers?
The best would be Cindy, the worst would be Lookit.
Really? No way! Lookit!
I think it's like, sorry, you're gonna kill me, but it's like her singing. So if you karaoke, Cindy will have a better tone. Lookit is tone deaf. So when you're tone deaf, you have no rhythm. So you can't sing or dance.
Okay.
Not everybody's born perfect. I'm sorry, darling.
Okay. So that thing she is incapable of doing.
Yes, those are the only two things. The rest is perfect.
Okay. Now
Hi. Hi. Are we still having lunch next week?
You just love, you know, for like agitating and annoying, frustrating each other.
No, but we do it on purpose. We have fun. We love each other.
You've been friends for how many years now? Like,
I would say, what, 25, 27 years? Long time.
What was your first impression when you met them? I want to talk about your friends really quickly.
Okay.
พี่ซินดี้พี่เฮเลนและพี่ลูกเกดแล้วกันเนาะ
Okay. When we first met, it was me, Helen, and ลูกเกด together as a group. Cindy was the youngest. She actually came up to us and she goes, "Can you please accept me into your group, รับน้องหน่อยนะ
Mama, did she do that?
Oh yeah, she did that.
รับน้องเหรอ
Cindy, รับซินดี้เข้ามาอยู่ในกลุ่มด้วยได้ไหมคะซินเด็บฝากเนื้อฝากตัวนะคะ
Are we allowed to like
Of course she knows this. She knows this. And then me, Helen, and Luke went ใครอ่ะ
ไม่ไหว God
And then of course you know she worked her way up so she was fine. We love her now.
Okay, okay. Then choose one word to describe Peace Cindy for me.
Dramatic.
Is she
drama queen?
It's weird because P Luke Gate also chose
the same word.
The same word.
Because it's true.
No, but when she was on my show, Peace Cindy, you know, I'm going to tell you this. She was like poised and composed.
Because she's a drama queen. That's what she was born to do.
She was composed.
She will eat breakfast like she's a supermodel. Come on, darling. It's time for breakfast. You know, everything is like calm and poised. That's her. Okay. But then you get her in her vulnerable mode, she'll either be grumpy or crying.
Okay.
There's nothing in between.
Okay.
So that's, but she's a beautiful girl. And that's, you know, that's how we know her. Because we know the ins and outs of each other.
You know what? We all have flaws. Of like all of us.
Of course, me too. Yeah. I talk too much.
And you are aware of that.
I am. Everybody tells me.
Okay, and choose one word to describe P. Helen for us, please.
Oh, Helen is, she's mama.
Mama.
She's our mama bear.
Okay, okay, okay. Now, let's talk about, you know, your son, love of your life.
Okay.
So you speak English with him?
My husband speaks French to him. I speak English and Thai. I don't let my husband speak Thai to him because my husband, his Thai is actually very bad. I'm like, please don't teach Thai with a French accent to my son.
Good, huh? สำเนียงไทยภาษาไทยด้วยสำเนียงฝรั่งเศสมันจะเป็นยังไง
ขอยกตัวอย่างนะคะวันแม่ค่ะวันที่12สิงหาที่เพิ่งผ่านมานะคะพอดีพิมพ์ทำงานอยู่ที่อเมริกาคุณป้าป้าก็ให้ลูกวาดรูปอย่างสวยมาตั้งอย่างนี้ลูกนั่งตักพ่อถือถ่ายวิดีโอมา Happy Mother's Day Joyous Anniversaire Maman คือภาษาฝรั่งเศสสงสารวันแม่ครับสงสารวันแม่ครับเอาใหม่ดิแล้วลูกก็นั่งอยู่จงสารวันแม่ครับ
สุขสันต์ป่ะ
ใช่ค่ะก็เลยบอกเบรกอยู่ตรงนั้นแล้วไม่ต้องส่งมาแล้ว
คือข้างหน้าดีมากเลยแบบว่าสุขสันต์ภาษาอังกฤษภาษาฝรั่งเศสดีมากจบที่ภาษาไทย
เลยไม่ได้โพสต์ลง IG ไงอายเลยไม่มีแบบวิดีโอลูกส่ง Happy Mother's Day ให้แม่เลยแต่มีค่ะแต่ไม่กล้า
โอเคโอเคโอเคโอเค how he's doing great your son
oh he's great he like I said he's a naughty cheeky little monkey and he's at an age where he's learning he's curious and he wants to do so much he's hyperactive like me
what has being a mother taught you
Being a mother has taught me a lot more patience than I ever had in my entire life. Mm-hmm. Everyone who knows me will know that I really don't have much. เป็นคนใจร้อนมาตลอดชีวิต
So patience isn't your strong suit?
Patience is not my strong suit at all. But being a mother has taught me that because there's a lot of things that you need to do when you teach somebody else. Secondly, it has taught me unconditional love. Which is something that you never dream of knowing until you have, you know, that person that's yours in your arms. Mm. So those are two beautiful things that can take me a long way.
Okay, okay, okay. How did you know your husband was the one?
Well, we've known each other for a long, long time. We were friends on and off for the last 20-something years. So 3 months after our first kiss... He proposed, and I said yes. And it was so exciting that he proposed in Paris, and he you know, would you like to marry me? And I said, yes! And then we realized there was no ring.
Mm-hmm.
He forgot the ring. And we were in Paris, and I said, but the ring! And Kitty was all like so fast, and we were all so excited and very much in love. Mm-hmm. And so I said, you know what? I am not leaving Paris until you get me a ring. And so off he went to Cartier, and I waited.
I love that. You're just so cool. You're like, get me a ring.
No. I'm like, get me a ring. We're not engaged until I have a ring. Okay, that's what he did. He ran off and went to get a ring.
Okay.
A temporary one, but that was how cute it was. It was 3 months, right? 3 months after our first kiss.
How do you keep your love life so strong?
Oh gosh.
พี่พิมเป็นคนที่อาจจะตอนนี้นางคือลัคกี้ในทุกอย่างแหละถ้าเราฟังมาลัคกี้ in love ลัคกี้ทุกงานก็ดีประสบความสำเร็จลูกน่ารักมีม้าอีกใดๆเอ้ยเดินทางท่องเที่ยว
จะบอกว่าความรักเนี่ยมันไม่ได้แบบว่าสวยงามตลอดเวลาซึ่งทุกคนที่มีชีวิตแต่งงานจะต้องรู้มันจะต้องมีหวานบ้างมีขมบ้างแต่จะทำยังไงให้แบบ you know we make it last so we do things together as a family so we always make weekends family time sun time so what my husband likes to do is he likes to teach my son to come and play jokes on me now so the two of them play jokes on me they would hide in cupboards they would hide behind the door so when I walk in likeHe would jump and scare me. And so we try to make things fun together as a family. And that's what keeps us going. And we travel a lot and we do a lot of activities together.
Okay.
So that's how.
Okay. But you argue? Yeah, of course.
Of course. We argue. Everybody argues.
Do you always win?
Of course.
Do you need to, all, you know, to always win, please?
Of course.
พี่เป็นคนแพ้ไม่ได้เลยอ่ะ
แพ้ไม่ได้แต่ว่าจะบอกว่ามันก็มีแพ้บ้างแหละ but in my head I won okay
how do you look after yourself you are you know 45 years old and you look like this gorgeous
thank you well I do a lot of activities as you know so I travel a lot I do a lot of outdoor sports I'm in the sun a lot of sunblock so when I have free timeI need to spend a lot of time on taking care of myself. I do eat the right thing, try to sleep as much as I can, take the right vitamins and so on. But, you know, when all else fails, you need the right products and the right doctor. So we do need to take care of ourselves. And the products that I use on myself, I have to be really picky about because I do not just take any product or see anyone. I'm very specific because a lot of my body and my face,is also part of my work and my part of my confidence obviously สรุปสั้นๆเลยนะคะที่เล่าไปทั้งหมดเมื่อกี้เนี่ยคือเคล็ดลับของพิมพ์ง่ายๆคำเดียวเลยนะคะ able
แค่คำเดียวคุณต้องขอบคุณนะครับผู้ใหญ่ใจดี able จ้า Tell us a little bit about able please
Okay well it is a treatment and it is a treatment that I have loved so much because I've tried so many different things and like I said I am impatient And ABLE has enabled me to be able to get the look and the confidence I want within 24 hours. So it is a product and a treatment that I'm very happy about. And, you know, when I, in short notice, when I need to travel, when I need work, in an emergency, within 24 hours I get what I want.
I wonder what ABLE stands for.
Okay, very simple. Above and beyond ordinary.
above ก็คือ
yes it's above all others เหนือกว่าทุกอย่าง
เหนือกว่าทุกอย่าง beyond ก็เหนือไปอีก
beyond it's way past you know
like beyond imagination you know
beyond ordinary
ถูกไหมแต่นี่คือ beyond ordinary ก็คือเหนือกว่าปกติ
เหนือกว่าความธรรมดาใช่ค่ะ well you know
ชอบ
45 and still beyond ordinary
จริงๆต่อไปนี้ถ้าอยากจะบอกว่าเหนือกว่าใครอ่ะเราพูดคำเดียวเลยนะ able
exactly มีใครถามคุณก๊อฟคะเมื่อวานทำไมแบบไปทำอะไรมาทำไมวันนี้ดูสวย
able ซึ่งสิ่งที่ก๊อฟจะแนะนำคุณผู้ชมวันนี้นะคะก็คือนี่เลยนะคะ able active นะคะ 3D treatment นะคะซึ่งเป็นอีกขั้นของผลิตภัณฑ์ treatment ให้คุณเนี่ยมีความสวยที่ดูอ่อนเยาว์ด้วยสารนะคะลดเลือนริ้วรอยจากประเทศอังกฤษ
ใช่
คุยดีจังเลยอันนี้อยากให้ทุกคนพูดแหละด้วยสารลดเลือนริ้วรอยจากประเทศอังกฤษ
imported from the UK
yeah okay จะทำให้คุณนะสวยไปอีกขั้นนะคะพร้อมทุกสถานการณ์นะคะแล้วก็ดูอ่อนเยาว์แบบเป็นธรรมชาตินะจ๊ะอยากรู้รายละเอียดเพิ่มเติมนะคะเข้าไปดูได้ที่ Facebook page ตรงนี้เราขึ้นลิงก์ให้แค่นี้นะใหญ่อีกนัดใหญ่เลยค่ะใหญ่ใหญ่ขยายใหญ่ค่ะใหญ่เน้นค่ะเน้นโอเคจบค่ะแฮปปี้ตรงนี้
และสำหรับวันนี้นะคะทางรายการของเรานะคะต้องขอบคุณผู้ใหญ่ใจดีนะคะผลิตภัณฑ์ Able Active 3D Treatment นะคะสวยพร้อมทุกสถานการณ์แต่เดี๋ยวให้พวกเราไปพักสักครู่ช่วงหน้ามา Learn Something กันจ้าเย้ yeah! Okay, let's learn something. Love it. Please, please, yeah, like, give me the hammer.
I want to join.
Thank you. Leave it. For trying to be part of this. Okay. ช่วง Learn Something ของเราในวันนี้นะคะเรายังคงอยู่กับผู้ใหญ่ใจดีของเรานะคะผู้ที่มีแนวคิดดีไซน์ที่ใส่ใจทุกแง่มุมกับอีเกียค่ะคือมันภูมิใจนะพี่พิมพ์เวลาที่แบบรายการที่เราตั้งใจทำมันมีคนมาเห็นสิ่งที่เราทำเข้าใจไหม
โอ้ซึ้ง
วันนี้นะแน่นอนรายการเราก็ถือว่าเป็นรายการที่มีคุณภาพแหละเนาะถ้าไม่มีคุณภาพจะอยู่มาได้4ปียังไง
ใช่ค่ะ
ดังนั้นวันนี้นะคะเราจะมาพูดถึงคำว่า quality ซึ่งเป็นแนวคิดในการดีไซน์ของอีเกียเช่นเดียวกันนะถ้าเกิดว่าใครตามอีเกียอยู่จะรู้ว่าเรื่องของคุณภาพเนี่ยเป็นสิ่งที่สำคัญมากนะคะคำว่าคุณภาพเนี่ยมันไม่ใช่แค่เหมือนแบบความทนทานหรือการรับประกันนาน10ปีแต่มันหมายถึงการที่เราเอาเฟอร์นิเจอร์ใดๆไปใช้ในบ้านแล้วเนี่ยมันทนทานในการใช้งานในชีวิตประจำวันของเราอย่างพรมสีเขียวในรายการของเรานะเราจะเห็นว่านอกจากดูสบายตาแล้วนะคะใช้งานได้ทนทานมากๆเลยนี่แน่ทนมากยิ่งใช้งานก็ยิ่งสวยงามตอบโจทย์นะคะแล้วก็ยังมีสินค้าที่มีคุณภาพสูงมากมายนะคะยังไงเข้าไปดูรายละเอียดได้นะคะที่ ikea.co.th จ้าตอนนี้เรามา learn something กัน learn something สนับสนุนโดย ikeaเพลงนี้พี่พิมพ์เลือกมาเพลงกระเทยกระเทย I have to be honest with you
ต้องเอาใจแบบว่าอีกกลุ่มนึง
ใช่ใช่ว้าวเข้าใจป่ะเอางี้นะเพลงนี้ขึ้นมาปุ๊บต้องเต้น
อ
่ะ
ขอให้คนทั้งบ้านเต้นด้วย
ใช่ที่แบบ It's raining man อย่างเงี้ยตกเข้าใจป่ะกระเทยต้องเต้น
This is like a song for like drags as well
yeah,
you think of a nice gorgeous drag singing
There's something about this song that makes you just want to dance right like wow yeah.Let's exactly. move. Okay, let's hear it.
เพลงนี้มันดีเนาะมันดีเนาะ
นึกถึงแบบเต้นบนโต๊ะ
ใช่อันนี้เป็นเวอร์ชั่นแรกเลยนะ
มีมิวสิกวิดีโอด้วยอ่ะพี่ยกเวอร์ชั่น
ชอบ
ป่ะอันนี้เอาเวอร์ชั่นออริจินอล
เวอร์ช
ั่
นแรก
เ
ป็นออริจินอลไม่เจอรี่ไม่เวอร์ชั่นนี้ This version is the best ใช่ Rising Promise raining low getting lowAcording to all sources The streets the place to go But tonight for the first time I can sing, right?
You sing It's about half past ten เสียงแหบร้องไม่ได
้พี่ไม่ต้องสิร้องให้เอง
History For the night raining man
ร้อง
It's raining man Hallelujah, it's raining man Amen
ดีเนาะ
Absolutely soaking wet It's raining man Hallelujah It's raining man
แปลกันมันเลย
Okay, let's translate everything.
โอ้ยตายแล้วเหนื่อยแทนแต่ละคำ
ไม่รู้จะแปลไงเลยอ่ะเอางี้เข้ามาแปลดิพี่
คือพี่พิมตั้งใจเลือกเพลงนี้เนี่ยเพราะว่าก็อยากจะมาปราบเซียนนะคะปราบคนแปลโอเค
ทำไมเป็นคนแบบนี้อ่ะ
เราไม่เอาเพลงง่ายๆสิคะ
It's raining man คือถ้าแปลตรงตัวจะงง It's confusing
Yes
เพราะว่า it's raining man
yes
คืออะไรถ้าเราไปลองไปตรงตัวเลยแบบ literally ก็ฝนกำลังตก
ผู้ชายกำลังตกลงมาก
ับผู้ชายตก
สายฝนแปลว่าผู้ชายเยอะมากผู้ชายเยอะมากมันตกลงมาแบบพร้อมกับสายฝน
โอเคถูกป่ะ
ใช่ค่ะคือผู้ชายล้อมรอบ
ใช่คือแต่ว่าลองไปหาดูคือจริงๆแล้วมันมีหลายความหมายหลายแบบว่า interpretation ที่เขาบอก it's raining man มันคืออะไรอะไรให้ทิ้งกันบ้างไหมคุณผู้ชม
ได
้ That's what we do every week
เวลาเคยได้ยินไหมคะเวลาฝนตกหนักมากๆเขาบอก it's raining cats and dogs
yeah
mm-hmm. same
yeah it's raining men okay งั้นเขาบอกว่าตอนนี้คือมาละก็คือ humidity is rising ตอนนี้มันเริ่มอะไรรู้สึกเหมือนฝนก่อนฝนกำลังจะตกเนาะมันความชื้นมันเริ่มแบบว่ามาแล้วมา
ฝน
มาแล้ว barometers is getting
low
ก็คือเหมือนเป็นเครื่องวัดความกดอากาศไหมอันนั้นใช่ไหม
ใช่ค่ะ barometer ไม่ใช่อุณหภูมิอ่ะ
มันคือความดันอากาศความกดอากาศไหม
กำลังต่ำ
ก็คือฝนมันเป็นโมเมนต์คือ is about to rain
yes how low girl
ชอบที่ในวงเล็บด้วย
มีวงเล็บ how low
ต่ำแค่ไหนอะจ๊ะ
วงเล็บ
แล้วต่อไปเขาบอกว่าเนี่ย according to all sourcesก็คือว่าจากแหล่งข่าวทั้งหมด
มุกวงเล็บอีก What sources now
แหล่งข่าวไหนอะจ๊ะคือมันเป็นจริตมันกระเทยเนาะ
ใช่อะมันต้องแบบมันต้องนิดนึง
นี่เขาบอกว่าอะไรเนี่ยเดี๋ยวฝนตกแล้วนะพูดจะตกลงมาจากฟ้ามากมายเธอต้องออกไปที่ถนนเดี๋ยวนี
้ใช
่แล้วที่อินทีวงเล็บก็บอกว่าอะไร
You better hurry up
รีบเลยจ้าถูกไหมเพราะว่า tonight for the first time
Okay.
วันนี้คืนนี้เป็นครั้งแรกประมาณเนี่ยประมาณแบบว่าสิบโมงครึ่ง
สี่ทุ่มครึ่ง
สี่ทุ่มครึ่งสี่ทุ่มครึ่งเป็นครั้งแรกในประวัติศาสตร
์ It's gonna start raining men
พูดจะตกลงมาจากฟ้า
ต้อนรับสี่ทุ่มครึ่ง
I love that
first time it's raining amen
yeah yeah wouldn't that be great imagine yourself in พระขนงอ่ะสี่ทุ่มครึ่งอ่ะ
สี่ทุ่มครึ่งคืนนี้ลองเลยมั้ยคะต้องไปสวดอะไร it's raining men amen สาธุ
สาธุฮาเลลูยาไปอีกแล้วเนี่ยเขาบอกว่า I'm gonna go out to run and let myself get absolutely soaking wet wowแปลตรงตัวเราจะแปลตรงตัวฉันจะออกไปวิ่งออกไป
วิ่งออกไป
แล้วก็ฉันจะปวบตัวเปียก
ทำให้ตัวเองเปียกทั้งตัว
เปียกฝน
เปียกผู้ชาย
เปียกน้องพยายามจะเลี่ยงเปียกชุ่ม
ค่ะ
yeah I think yeah is a you know euphemism for something I don't know
and it's raining men hallelujah
ถูกไหมแล้วก็เรียกว่า it's raining men พี่อันนี้ต้องช่วย
every specimen
ทุกอะไรดี
ทุกเพศ
คือมาหมดทุกแบบมาหมดผู้ชาย
all kinds อาจจะบอกว่าทุกศาสนาทุกสัญชาติทุก whatever ก็ได้นะ
มาหมดผู้ชายตัวสูงก็มาผมบลอนด์ก็มาผิวอาจจะแทนผิวค้ำค้ำก็มาอาจจะดูตัวลีนก็มาม
าหมดทุกรูปแบบทุก specimen มาทุกรูปแบบ
เอาจริงไหมบางคนที่แบบไม่เคยแปลก็คิดว่าบางทีเอ๊ะเพลงนี้ไม่ได้เกี่ยวกับศาสนาเพราะมีคำว่าฮาเลลูย
าเอเมน
เนี่ยดูดิแล้วผู้ชายแบบ rough and tough
strong and mean
คืออะไรดี rough and tough ก็อาจจะดูแบบว่าหยาบๆดูแบบว่า yeah rough and tough
masculine
เฉือนๆดิบๆหน่อยก็มา strong ก็มาผู้ชายแบบ mean ๆใจร้ายๆร้ายก็มา มาหมดทั้งอำเภอตกลงมาจากฟ้ารู้ยังทำไม
เห็นไหมคะเหมาะกับผู้หญิงจริง
ๆ
เหมาะกับผู้หญิงที่มีความมั่นใจไม่ใช่ผู้หญิงนะทุกคนนะคะที่มีความมั่นใจในตัวเอง
แต่รู้ความรู้สึกว่าแบบบางครั้งแบบเราต้องการโมเมนต์อะไรอย่างนี้นะเราอยากจะมีโมเมนต์ที่การแบบมันออกไปแล้วมันรู้สึกเหมือนแบบปลดปล่อยอะ
มันก็เหมือนกับผู้หญิงกำลังมีแบบนึกถึงแก๊งแบบ girls friend หรือแก๊งแบบแก๊งกระเทยที่กำลังจะเตรียมตัวออกไปเที่ยวแล้วคืนนี้ฉันจะมีความสุขฉันมั่นใจในตัวเองว่าฉันต้องออกไปสวยจะต้องมีผู้ชายล้อมรอบเหมาะกับเอโบไหมคะเพราะเรามั่นใจในตัวเองมากคืนนี้ฉันออกไปจะต้องมีคนมาจีบฉันเยอะแยะไปหมด
ขอบคุณพี่พิมพ์ที่ช่วยน้องโดยที่น้องไม่ต้องพยายามเลยขอบคุณค่ะ
Learn something สนับสนุนโดย IKEA
โอเคพี่พิมพ์คะ you ready to play
ค่ะ
Now I'm gonna play the arranger.
Right.
Okay, who's the tallest?
Who's the tallest? Oh, well, we start with the shortest. Okay. I know that one.
Ooh, okay. Okay.
The tallest, I would say Claudia Schiffer, maybe.
Okay, she's German. I love her.
She's German. She's tall.
So these are like the supermodels.
Let's say Naomi, right? Tyra. Oh. I'm guessing.
Isn't she tall?
I'm guessing. This is my guess. อันไหนถูกบ้างถูกกี่ตำแหน่งคะ
หมด2ตำแหน่ง
นะ Wow
Okay so this one is correct for sure
I think this is correct
Oh gosh
Tyra Bank maybe is correct
Maybe Tyra You think Tyra's short like this
She's very tall I think Naomi isn't she tall isn't she like super tall
Okay who's you think you want to put Naomi at the end
Yeah maybe that now ถูก0ค่ะ
ต้องถูก1อยู่ดีเพราะอันเนี้ยเตี้ยสุด
3ตำแหน่งแล้วครับที
่โอเค
so we didn't move this and we didn't move this
okay
last chance and we didn't move this
I think Cindy is not okay can we swap Cindy and then there maybe
okay.
maybe try
okay.
that try that
worse than before
ถูกเท่าเดิม wow
เฉลยเลยดีกว่า
โอเค
ถูกต้อง
correct oh
175 177
not bad oh
ก็ถูก4แล้วนะ
1 2 3 4
uh-oh 180
yeah oh
so we only got one wrong
oh come on guys
we only got one wrong
อย่าเล่นกับแม
่ This is me 170
yeah
เดี๋ยวนะแป๊บนึงนะคะขอซูมนะคะเพราะลูกเกดชอบด่าว่าฉันเตี้ยลูกเกดคะดูสิคะ super model 170
แล้วพี่ลูกเกดไปตรงไหนพี่เกดไปตรงไหน
อีเกดเหรออีเกด175พี่เกดเปล่านะคะปกติเรียกอี
แล้วพี่ซินดี้เท่าไหร่ How tall is Miss Cindy
Cindy กับเกดน่าจะไล่ๆกันน่ะประมาณเนี้ยประมาณเนี้ยสองคนเนี้ย
Okay thank you that was fun that was quick and fun now last question before I let you go you have so many fans as you know you have anything to tell your fans right now your amazing fans who have been with you you know through thick and thin
I do have to thank all of them because they do come and support me as far as the airport as far as Pattaya wherever I go they come and support me they bring me gifts they send me messages on Instagram they post pictures of my birthday they all post at the same time stuff like that so I have to thank them for their continuous supportin all the work that I do and you know thank the sponsors as well for having faith in me and trust in me as representing this beautiful product Able
okay
thank you
and on behalf of my you know team I would like to thank you once again
thank you
for your time
I'm sorry it took 3 years
no but then, you know yeah you're here that you know that's the main thing now
thank
you're here
you.
And when we, you know I had such a great time with youโอเคแล้วนั่นคือทั้งหมดของรายการลูกก้อนสวิชชุมในวันนี้นะคะทางรายการต้องขอบคุณพี่พิมพ์สอนยาอีกครั้งหนึ่งค่ะ
เ
จอกันได้ใหม่นะคะที่เก่าวันเดิมสัปดาห์หน้าทาง GM 25วันนี้ Have a fabulous day สวัสดีค่ะ Bye and we also found some pictures
huh
let's
of me in the bath
no just random pictures
okay
คือถ้าไปเจอลูกตอนอาบน้ำอยู่หนูว่าเกินไปแล
้
วล
่
ะ
แม่นี่บอกเฮ้ยไปเจอที่ไหนวะ
อันนี้อาการทำกันบ้านเกินไปแล้วล่ะอันนี้แรงเกินไปแล้วล่ะ
ไม่จะบอกว่าขอหน่อยพวกพี่ยังไม่มีเลย